Life after AB for one woman, it's the beginning of her life's next chapter. That woman is Mary Zarinelli Potts. She was laid off from AB on the exact day of her 30th anniversary with the company, but now she owns her own company, and she is joining us this morning. The name of your company, Seven Ducks High End Resale.
Yes.
Thank you for coming in.
Oh, thank you for having me.
Now, give us a backstory about what happened and how it came to this.
On December the 12th, we all had to meet in a little conference room and determine who was going to be laid off and who got to stay. And unfortunately, I was one of the people that got let go. And I started the next chapter of my life, which is now the high-end resale store. And I'm very proud to say we've been in business 1 year and a month, and we're still thriving. I have three employees. I also have a decorator on staff who helps people with all their home decor. We stage houses and businesses. We have everything from Coach, Limited, a lot of very high-end stuff and very, very nice quality.
So how did you come up with this idea? Was this something you always wanted to do?
When I was a kid, I lived in the Crown de Lot area, and my mom used to take us down to Broadway where they had all those little thrift stores. And I love treasure hunting, as
I call it. So what are some of the things you have? Oh, I just love this bracelet.
Yeah, isn't it fun?
It's gorgeous.
And what we're finding, we try and stay up with all the trends, and the chunky jewelry is back. But also a lot of the real classic stuff and palm tree stuff is in. And we are finding that a lot of people are not dressing up like they used to. But we're trying to get people to start doing that again.
You also do home decor.
Home decor and furniture.
Wow.
We have a lot of nice, very nice furniture. And our decorator will help you set it up and stage it. And actually, we just staged a small business to help them with their sales.
So you're doing pretty well.
Yes, we are.
Any regrets?
None. Zero. Well, I wish I could have stayed at AB for more years exact retirement date, but not one regret at all.
You have some really nice stuff. Tell people where you locate.
709 Jeffco Boulevard, right next to Fox High School in the Jewel Box Plaza.
And the good thing about a lot of the things that I'm seeing that you brought in, they're very reasonable price and they're great quality items.
Very reasonable. We're up to 505 consigners, and we don't own anything in our shop. It all belongs to someone.
Wow. Seven ducks.
Seven ducks.
How did you get the name?
I actually do have seven pet ducks. And my last two that we just got, I named them Captain and Morgan.
Oh.
And they actually have been in the shop quite a few times.
Okay.
We are pet friendly. We bring dogs.
And again, your location.
709 Jeffco, phone number 636-287-6070. Come and visit us.
John, do you see anything you want out here?
I like those.
We also have some
slippers.
Men's items.
Oh, do you really?
Our great gift items, too.
He says, do you really?
And we gift wrap.
All right. Thank you so much for coming in.
Oh,
thank you.
Yeah. Some good stuff. Thanks, guys.